Hi, hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. In this video, I am going to explain class 10 important 4 mark questions. So first one, the product of two consecutive positive integer is 306. Find the number. So here consecutive positive integer. Let us take the positive integer is x. Its consecutive means next number. Consecutive means the numbers are arranged in order. So next number is x plus 1. So here what the question? The product of two consecutive positive integer. So that means the product of these two, x, x plus 1, both are consecutive. So their product is how much? 306. So here we can use the distributive property a of b plus c is equal a into b plus a into c. X into x, x square plus x into 1, x is equal 306. Plus 306 come to left side of the pen minus. So x square plus x minus 306 is equal to 0. So here for this we can find the factorization, or we can use the quadratic formula x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, so here 306 we can write as 1817 joule. So here x quotient is how much? 1. So by using these two factors we can write sum or subtraction of x quotient. Here what is the x quotient plus 1? That is 18 minus 17. So that is x square plus 18x minus 17x minus 18 into 17 is equal to 0. So from these two terms what the common? X of x plus 7, 18. In these two what the common? Minus 17 of x plus 18 is equal to 0. So total x plus 18 of x minus 17 is equal to 0. So the product of two polynomials is 0. The first one is 0 and second one is 0. So x plus 18 is equal to 0. X minus 17 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 18. X is equal to 7. Here what the question? The product of two consecutive positive integer. So here positive integer is what? X is equal to 17. It's conjugate number. Next number x plus 1. That is 17 plus 1 is equal to 18. Next, write 2 log 3 plus 3 log 5 minus 5 log 2 as a single log. So 2 log 3, here we can use the formula log x power m base a is equal m log x base a. So here 2 log 3 we can write as log 3 square plus log 5 cube minus log 2 power 5. So log 3 square 9, log 5 cube 125, log 2 power 5, 32. So log x plus log y, log x into y, that is log 9 into 125 minus log 32. So 9 into 125, that is log 1125 minus log 32. So log x minus log y, that is log x by y. So log 1125 by 32. So this one you can add as only single log. Next, in triangle ABC, DE is parallel to BC. So AD by DB is equal to 3 by 5, AC is equal to 5.65 AE. So we are given triangle ABC. DE is parallel to BC. So by using BPT, basic proportionality theorem, so here we can write as AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. AE by EC. So AD by DE is how much? 3 by 5. So AE by EC we can write as AC minus AE. AC minus AE. EC. In the place of EC we can write as AC minus AE. So here they given that AC value. How much? 5.6. So 3 by 5 is equal to AE by 5.6 minus AE. So it is divided complex level minus into. So 3 of 5.6 minus AE is equal to 5 AE. So 3 is multiplied with 5.6. That is here 16.8. 3 into AE, 3 AE is equal to 5 AE. So minus 3 AE is moving to the right side of the plus. So 16.8 is equal to 5AE plus 3AE. So 5AE plus 3AE is how much? 8AE. So 8AE is equal to 16.8. AE is equal to 16.8 by A. So 8 2.5. So AE is equal to how much? 2.1 centimeter. Next, in triangle ABC, similar triangle EF, and their areas are respectively 64 and 121 centimeter square. If EF is equal to 15.4, then find BC. So here, how we can do that? By using theorem 8.6. What is the theorem 8.6? The ratio of area of two similar triangles is equal to square of ratio of the corresponding sides. So that is the area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DEF is equal square of ratio of corresponding sides. So that is your BC by EF. Given the corresponding sides EF and BC. Yes, not BC then. So area of triangle ABC is how much? 64. Area of triangle EF is how much? 121 is equal BC by EF. So EF length is how much? 15.44 square. So 64 you can write as 8 square. 121 11 square. So BC by 15.4 whole square. So this one you can write as 8 by 11 whole square is equal BC by 15.4 whole square. So the square comes to left side of square root. So that is 8 by 11 whole square. So square root cancel, that is BC by 15.4. So here 8 by 11, 15.4 comes to left side of multiple. So 15.4 is equal BC. So 11.4. So 1.4 into 8, that is how much? 11.2. So BC length is how much? 11.2 centimeter. Next, area of triangle ABC is similar with the triangle ADF. BC is equal to 3 centimeter, EF is equal to 4 centimeter, and area of triangle ABC is equal to 54. Determine the area of the triangle DEF. So how you can find? So area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DEF is equal BC by EF whole square. The ratio of area of two similar triangles is equal to square of ratio of the corresponding sides. So area of triangle ABC is how much? 54. Area of triangle DEF is equal BC is 3, EF 4. So 54 by area of triangle DEF is equal, so 3 square by 4 square. So 3 square 9, 4 square 16. So 54 by area of triangle DEF. So here area of triangle DEF moving to left side open, right side what happened? Multiple. So 9 by 16 into area of triangle DEF. So here 9 by 16 multiple, come to left side open, divide. So 54 by 9 by 16 is equal area of triangle DEF. So in the denominator have fraction, it is become reciprocal. So 54 into 16 by 9, 9 1 ja, 9 6 ja. So area of triangle DEF. So 16 6 ja, 96. So centimeter square. So area of triangle DEF is equal to 96 centimeter square.